produces a track-like motion. And what's happening here is that it's propagating caries from the bottom up. The caries, when we're adding, see, the digits that are added down at the bottom first, but the caries get propagated from the least significant digit to the most significant. Come on. Let's see where you're at. You're almost at 10.
Yeah, this should be 9.
Yeah, that's 9.
Right, yeah.
Now you're, this is 10. Okay. Okay, we're at number 10. We're at index 10, so we have calculated the solution for x.